Oh, you stupid idiot. I caught that. Here it comes. Oh boy, it's an intermodal. First train of the day. Two engines pulling all that. Mighty impressive. Mighty impressive. Oh man. Yeah, that was it. That's it. I can hear it. Hear it coming.
Coming?
Yeah, it's coming. Now the question is, which train is this? There's an intermodal and a coal train held up there. I don't know which one's coming. That's the thing. I don't know which one. Crossing gates are going to come down at any second. Nathan K3 LA.
2 4 3, clear 3 1 8,
that's a Nathan K3 LA right there. Sweet sounding horn. There goes the gates. It's coming, AJ. This is the intermodal, I think. Yep. Union Pacific later. This is a very slow intermodal. Containers. Crowley containers. Cars here. Thank you. comes in. UPS trailers. NS Intermodal. Single engine.
Bottom.
Mixed freight. What's going on here? Southbounds will sneak up on you. Cubs! There goes the gates. Don't you dare do it. Nathan K5LLA, that's a BNSF flag unit. SC70 ACE. Thank you. Huh? Here it comes. UP units. UP duo right here, intermodal. That may have been an AC4400. Maybe. UP power on an NS train. Quite an interesting day today. Nathan K3LA. Nathan K3LA. What are you? What are you? What are you? Come on, show yourself. Come on. Come on. Oh my. Oh, Lord. Oh, there it goes. Coming from over there. Oh boy. What are you? What are you? What are you? Union Pacific! Single engine!
Yeah.
No, two engines, three engines.
Oh. Military?
I don't know, there's a bulldozer. This could be a military movement right here. This is a military movement right here.
Yeah.
I never seen this before. So this must have been what was holding everybody up. And there's a mixed freight behind it.
I've never seen anything like this, though.
Neither have I. Here comes the ad. with a boxcar. A partial military movement. I never seen that before. Mm-hmm. That's a first.
Yeah, sure.
That is a first.
I've never seen anything like that.
Neither have I. Here we go. Is this another UP leader or is this something different?
It's coming that way.
Oh yeah, you're right.
It's gotta be.
Don't you dare. UP leader, 5827. 5827 at 3615. Intermodal.
Here it comes.
Here we go.
BNSF. No, it's Canadian National. What? Crap! This one stuck up on it. This one stuck up on us. Man, this one's booking it. This train is booking it. Northbound.
Coming. Here comes another one. This one's for Logan. Come on, where are you? Where are you? What are you? Oh, there goes the gates. CSX. Double stack. Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it. Oh, dude. Oh. that dude just drove around the down gates. I didn't like that. Then again, who does? There goes a CSX double stack. Woo!
There. Oh my. I mean, sorry. It's about to be like that video where you
bonk. That way?
I have no idea.
I think it's coming from that way.
Nathan K5LA, yeah, that sounds like. You see anything? It's coming from the curve.
Oh yeah, he's right. It is coming from the curve.
AJ, I think you're right. That sounds like a K5LA.
This is a war bonnet.
No, it's not a war bonnet. War bonnets have K3LAs.
I can hear the hum of it.
Yeah, me too. What are you?
Something's running into the tracks over there.
I don't know what.
There's a bird that flew off.
I can hear it. There goes the gates. CSX AC4400? Yeah, AC4400. Number 335. Those look brand new, by the way. engines.
Oh, no, you're right. There were two at the front.
Here comes the end. Atlanta Southwest.
I heard one in the distance. Second guess myself to how it's coming from Tom's video.
Yeah, I did too.
So this one has a this one downstream as
well. Oh, here it comes. CSX again, another AC 4400 liter. Auto rack train. BNSF, Norfolk Southern, Norfolk Southern, Kansas City Southern, Paramax, Canadian Pacific, Paramax, Norfolk Southern, Union Pacific, Southern Pacific. Hey. Southern Pacific on a rack right here. Norfolk Southern, Providence and Worcester, Fairfax, Canadian Pacific, Burlington, Northern Santa Fe, folks. Canadian Pacific, BNSF, Kansas City Southern, Union Pacific, Norfolk Southern, Union Pacific. Another Conrail out of rack. Gaining space. in the rear. Tier 4, number 3398. Oh man, this one's misfiring. Something's wrong with that one. Yeah, that GPU is having issues. See the smoke coming out?
Yeah, I knew there was something up with it.
Jeez. Well, that's four.
Why didn't the gates go down?
What are you? Lights are oscillating.
It's CSX. Dude, it is going incredibly slow.
There goes the gates behind me.
Jeez, the wind.
CSX. Intermodal. Up there. No, it's going up. It's going down. It's going around the curve. Train scare you? Train scare you? logistics. Schneider. Intermodals. Here comes the end. Yeah.
Good.
Be careful down there. I think it's coming up the A&WP sub, AJ. I can hear it from here. Yep, there goes the gates. BNSF! Another double stack? $51.99. intermodals galore. Pretty slowly. Amazon containers. Third intermodal train today. So much intermodal traffic. Here comes the end. Finally, a train with BNSF units leading something other than a coal train.
Yeah. Figured out that perfect combination to get the
Yep, it's coming. I can see light. I see lights.
Mm-hmm. Do you think it's something new?
I don't know. It's CSX, that's for sure. That's an EMD. Look.
That's something that you don't see every day.
This is a transfer run. Look. CSX GP40-2. No, that's a GP40-2. Four axle unit here. 6034 GP40-2. GP40-2. Waiting a short local here. I'll take that. So that was something totally different. I'll take that. That was actually something totally different. What are you? I can hear it. Hear it coming. What are you? There goes the gates over here. CSX. Another intermodal. Oh my goodness. Four intermodal trains of the day. What is this? Containers on this one. Oh, this is a short one. Realize that was the end already. Oh well. Oh yeah, it's a train. It's coming fast. Oh yeah, it's coming fast. Ain't that the same GP? Yeah, same train. to see the same thing twice in one day. With its cut of cars. Same consist, just different direction.